makes you a human being is your ability to face problem and conquer it. You don't run from problem. There is no prayer of any pastor that will ever stop problem from coming to your life. Check it out. If prayer stops problem by now, you will not be praying again. Because am I communicating? Because by now, all the problems would have been what? Over. But have you discovered you deal with this problem, head pain, the next day leg pain? You deal with leg pain, the next day back pain. Because it's a warfare. We keep fighting and we keep winning. The Bible says, in all this, we are more than conquerors. So what makes you a child of God? It's your ability to overcome problems. We don't run away from problems. We eat them, we digest them, and we throw them away, and we stand and say, where's the next one?